are so excited your school is embarking on a one-to-one program this year. Here are 5 ways digital learning will change the way students work. Number 1, ownership. We want our students to be able to showcase their work and what they've learned in as many ways as possible. The one-to-one program unlocks that potential by offering them the digital tools that will support their creativity, promote student voice, and increase their engagement. 2, feedback. Research shows that true progress is made when a student not only receives feedback, but also gets to act upon it. That is when it's truly impactful. The one-to-one program streamlines this conversation between teacher and student by allowing the teacher to provide personalized feedback through text, audio, or video. 3, collaboration. Technology allows us to collaborate with our peers in our schools, our teachers in our schools, but also with a global family of schools. Our students get to interact with peers around the globe, exchange ideas, work on projects, while at the same time developing skills that are just as important: empathy, leadership, communication, and more. 4, digital portfolios. What we learn is important, but reflecting on what we learned, how we've learned it, and why we've learned it is just as important. By using digital portfolios, students get to showcase their work and also reflect back upon it to see their progress and how much they've accomplished. Number 5, personalized learning. It is undeniable that children learn in different ways at different times. The one-to-one program allows the possibility to deliver different types of content that adapt to students' learning preferences, and that in turn fosters their agency. The progress that students and schools have made with digital learning over the past few months has been remarkable, and we can't wait for students to start the new phase of their journey.